The Maisa goes that the Chayz of Lublin, as you do every Thursday night, the Aniyim would line up and he would give out Tzedoke. He would give out Tzedoke to all the Aniyim. And it was known that if you were Mishpacha with the Chayz, you would get more money. So there was a Yid, a poor Yid. He decided he's going to come up with a way to show how he's related to the Chayz. And he did a research and research. And Bekitzer, if you go back far enough in the family tree, it turns out he's not related, but it was like papers and papers and papers. He worked it out. He comes to the Chayz. Chayz says, Nu, what's your name? He tells him his name. What do you need? He tells him what he needs. He gives him for what he needs. Then he says, you know, Rebbe, I'm craving. I'm related. I'm a kudiv. So the Rebbe says, Nu, how? Show me. Pulls out papers and papers. The Rebbe's looking through papers. He looks at him. He's like, Vaita Kroivim. You're distant relatives. It's not Negev. And he doesn't give him extra. Yid walks away. It's a brachin. Anyways, he looks to brachin. The Rapshitzer was nearby. The Rapshitzer sees it's a brachin Yid. Of course, he goes over to the Yid and says, Yid, Rebbe Yid, what's up? So he says, I tried to show the Rebbe how I'm Kroivim, but he told me I'm too distant. I'm a distant relative. I'm Vaita Kroivim. The Rapshitzer said, listen, the Chayz is going to daven for the Yamid Mincha. When he says, Alekei Avram, Alekei Yitzchak, Alekei Yaakov, Alekei Avaseinu, and he's talking about Avram, Yitzchak, and Yaakov, our fathers, scream out right next to him, Vaita Kroivim, distant relatives. So the Yid makes his way up to the front during the Chayz while he's davening for the Yamid. And the Chayz says, Alekei Avaseinu, Alekei Avaseinu, whatever, Alekei Avram, Alekei Yitzchak, Alekei Yaakov. The Yid screams out, Vaita Kroivim. Distant relatives. The Chayz was mamish. His mamish taken aback by this Indian. And he went over after Davin, gave the Yid a lot of extra money. And he said, Taki, he told me there's no such thing as a distant relative, Gevald.